Hello and welcome back again. So let us start our optional exercise, exercise 2.4. So first question is very easy. First question of optional exercise is verify the zeros and coefficients of cubic polynomial. So cubic polynomial, how you'll verify? Alpha plus beta plus gamma, sum of zeros is equals to minus b upon a. Both the sides should come equal. Same way, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha should be plus c upon a, and alpha beta gamma is equals to minus d upon a. So ye verify karna hai. Last video mein dekhna, seen last video, you will get how to verify. Okay, so now let us come to second question. We have to find in second question form a cubic polynomial, and last time we did form a quadratic equation. What was the formula of quadratic equation? X square minus sum of zeros into x plus product of zeros. So cubic polynomial ka thoda aur aage ho jayega. What is the formula of cubic polynomial? Look at here. I've already written x cube minus sum of zeros into x square plus product of zeros taken two at a time into x plus product of minus product of three zeros. वही करते रहेंगे. वहाँ x square था, यहाँ x cube. फिर minus sum of zeros वही. यहाँ x cube के बाद x square के बाद x, फिर constant term, product of zeros. ठीक है. अब question में what is second question is given to you? Sum of zeros is given two. Product of zero taken two at a time. Alpha beta beta gamma gamma alpha. Product of zeros taken two at a time minus 7 दिया हुआ है, and product of zeros means alpha beta into gamma minus 14. See इधर अगर formula में, so what is x cube k constant we can take minus sum of zeros 2 into x square plus product of zeros taken two at a time minus 7 into x minus product of all three zeros minus 14. बस solve it. This is your this one. Now come to your third question. This was easy, so you please do it. Now question number 3. What is, if the zeros of polynomial is given to you. Polynomial is given x cube minus 3x square plus x plus y. The zeros are, इसके जीरोस हैं, अब ये जस्ट क्यूबिक तो थ्री जीरोस होने चाहिए. व्हाट आर जीरोस गिवन? ए माइनस बी, ए ए प्लस बी. तो यू हैव टू फाइंड ए एंड बी. ओके, दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, लेट मी कीप इन दैट मींस दिस इज अल्फा, दिस इज बीटा, दिस इज गामा. थ्री जीरोस, तो हम अल्फा बीटा गामा कुछ होते नहीं है. जीरोस को पहला जीरो होता है, उसको एज्यूम कर लेते हैं कि अल्फा पहला वाला अल्फा होता है, दूसरा वाला बीटा होता है, तीसरा वाला गामा होता है, तीन जीरोस होते हैं. सो हमें क्या पता है कि सम ऑफ क्यूबिक पॉलिनोमियल में, अब नाउ यू नो सम ऑफ जीरोस क्या होता है. सम ऑफ जीरोस सॉल्यूशन, सम ऑफ जीरोस मींस अल्फा प्लस बीटा प्लस गामा क्या होता है, माइनस बी अपॉन ए. आप यहाँ पर सम ऑफ जीरोस इन तीनों को ऐड कर देंगे, ए माइनस बी प्लस ए प्लस ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस बी. बी कितना है यहाँ पर देखो, ए इज इक्वल्स टू वन, बी इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस थ्री, एंड सी इज इक्वल्स टू प्लस वन. ठीक है, एंड डी इज इक्वल्स टू, डी इज ऑल्सो देयर प्लस वन. ठीक है, सो नाउ माइनस बी अपॉन ए, बी इज माइनस थ्री, ए इज वन. सो सॉल्व इट, ए माइनस बी प्लस ए प्लस ए प्लस बी माइनस माइनस प्लस इज इक्वल्स टू थ्री. ये हो गया ए प्लस ए प्लस ए, बी टू बी कैंसिल, थ्री ए इज इक्वल्स टू थ्री, सो ए इज इक्वल्स टू वन. सो वी गेट वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू वन. अब द सेकेंड वन, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस टेकिंग टू एट अ टाइम, तो उससे थोड़ा टिपिकल हो जाएगा, तो हम थर्ड वाला ले लेते हैं. प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस टेकिंग थ्री एट अ टाइम, ठीक है, तो तीनों प्रोडक्ट कर लेते हैं. सो दैट मीन्स प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस टेकिंग थ्री एट अ टाइम, दैट मीन्स अल्फा बीटा गामा, ये वाला क्या था उसकी वैल्यू, माइनस बी अपॉन ए, देन प्लस सी अपॉन ए, देन माइनस डी अपॉन ए, इज माइनस डी अपॉन ए. प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस, तीनों को प्लस कर प्रोडक्ट कर दो, ए माइनस बी
into a plus b should be minus d. What is d? 1 upon a 1.
तो minus 1 आ गया है, ठीक है? Do it here. Then what we get? In this equation we got a is equals to 1. Put a is equals to 1 in this equation, ठीक है? So substituting a is equals to 1 in equation 2. Let this be equation 1. So a, what is a? 1 minus b into 1 into 1 plus b should be equals to minus 1. 1 minus b into 1 plus b, because 1 is multiplied, so it will come same, minus 1. A minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square is equals to minus 1. 1 minus b square is equals to minus 1. So we will get the value of b from here. So what will be the value of b will come? Minus b square, and this I am sending this. 1 plus 1 is equals to b square. So b square is equals to 2. So b is equals to root 2. But it is plus minus. Plus minus will come whenever we are going. So b is equals to plus root 2 also can be minus root 2. Okay. This is the value of b. This is our third question. Okay. Now let us come to our fourth question. And fourth question is, if two zeros of polynomial is given to you, x is to the power 4 minus 6x cube minus 26x square plus 138x minus 35r. Two zeros are given, 2 plus minus root 3. Find the other zeros. मतलब कि ये 4 power है तो 2 और 0 होंगे इसके, 2 more zeros it should have. So 2 are given here too. That means 1 0 is x is equals to 2 plus root 3, and second 0 is x is equals to 2 minus root 3. One time you take plus, one time you take minus. Find the factor x minus 2 minus root 3 is one factor, and second factor is x minus 2 plus root 3. This is second factor. Okay. See, x minus 2 is here. So I can write it like this. X minus 2 in one bracket minus root 3. And here x minus 2 in one bracket plus root 3. So what is our formula? A, and this is b. A minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square. So x minus 2 whole square minus 3 square. So what we'll get? X minus 2 whole square minus 3. Okay. So this is our factor. So let us divide. Let us open this. Okay, we have to open it also. So how will divide otherwise? A square plus b square minus 2ab, 2 to the 4x. Okay. Minus 3. So we'll get x square minus 4x plus 1. We got this. X square minus 4x plus 1. So we will divide. This is the factor of this polynomial. From these 0 we got this is the factor of this polynomial. So we will, if factor by factor we will divide this, the remainder should come 0. So same way we will divide this by this. Okay. So let me divide. Let me write it inside. This one, x to the power 4 minus 6x cube minus 26x square plus 138x, then minus 35. So let me write minus 35.
divided by this x square minus 4x plus 1. We got x to the power 4, x square, x to the power 4 minus 4x cube. Minus 4x cube plus x square plus x square. Okay, so minus plus minus cancelled out. Minus plus minus 2x cube, but minus 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 plus minus 27x square. Okay, so now let me note down this also. Plus 138x. So now what we want? Cube. Minus 2x. Then it will become minus 2x cube. So minus 2x cube minus minus plus 4 to the 8x square. Plus 8x square plus minus minus 2x. So plus minus plus. Cancel it out. Minus minus plus 27 plus 8. 35x square minus sign will come plus 140x. Now let me note down minus 35 also. What we want? Minus 35. Minus 35. Minus 35x square. 35 fours are 150. Sorry. 140. Okay. So plus 140x minus 35. Plus minus plus. Cancelled out. Remainder is 0. Now after this, what we are doing? What we are doing? This into this plus remainder should be this. So let me write this down. I am writing. Revise the video and see what we have done. Okay. So therefore this x is 3 power 4 minus 6x cube minus 26x square plus 138x. Minus 35. Means factorization of this is this into this. X square minus 4x plus 1 and this. X square minus 2x minus 35. That means these two are the factors of this polynomial. Plus remainder is 0. Okay. So if this we will solve, again we will get the two roots which are given to you. 2 plus root 3 and 2 minus root 3. So we will solve this now. Because rest two roots we will get from this. So we will take this x square minus 2x minus 35. 35 we have to factorize as a 2 will come. 7 5 is a 35. So that means x square minus 7x plus 5x minus 35. Splitting method. X. X minus 7 plus 5. X minus 7. X plus 5 and x minus 7 is. So from one time this is 0, one time this is 0. When x plus 5 is equals to 0, we will get x is equals to minus 5. When x minus 7 is equals to 0, we will get x is equals to plus 7. Okay? So this is your question number 4. Question number 5 is little lengthy, so we will do in next video. Thank you very much. Till then, practice this. Keep on practicing. Bye-bye.